हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ आरती गुप्ता एंड यू आर वाचिंग माय यूट्यूब चैनल एजुकेशन फॉर किड्स। टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ बेस्ड ऑन ट्रॉपिकल डेजर्ट्स, डिफरेंट लोकेशन ऑफ डेजर्ट्स। इन दिस मैप यू आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट द डिफरेंट लोकेशंस ऑफ डेजर्ट। व्हाट इज डेजर्ट? Desert is an arid region, extremely higher low temperatures, low rainfall and scarce vegetation, scarcity of water, no water to drink, no grass to feed the cattle and no water for growth of grass, less than 10 inches of rainfall in desert. The Sahara get over 40 degrees Celsius during the summer. These areas are collectively called dry lands. The tropical desert. Desert cover more than 1/5 of the earth land surface. Hot moisture rises into the atmosphere near the equator. Hot deserts are mainly around the Tropic of Cancer and Capricorn. Tropical deserts are located in the region between 15 to 30 degree latitudes. Environment is very extreme. Deserts are often found towards the west of continents. The Sahara is the longest hot desert on earth. Hot desert. Deserts are areas that receive very little precipitation. Some deserts are very hot, with daytime temperature increases to 54 degrees. All deserts have in common is that they are arid or dry. The world's largest desert is Sahara Desert, Kalahari Desert in South Africa and Tanami Desert in North Africa are subtropical deserts. Some part of Atacama Desert have record no precipitation for 20 years. The average annual rainfall is generally less than 25 centimeters. The southern hemisphere include Atacama Desert, Namib, Kalahari and Great Australian Desert. Animals live in hot desert. Phoenix fox, dung beetles, bacterial camels, sidewinder snakes, thorny devil lizards. Cold desert. They found in Antarctic Greenland. They have short moisture and moderately warm summer with fairly long cold winter. The mean winter temperature is between minus 2 to 4 degrees and summer temperature is 21 to 26 degrees Celsius. Location of cold deserts. Cold deserts are found in Antarctic, Greenland, Iran, Turkestan, northern and western China. They are also known as polar deserts. These deserts are generally found in certain mountainous areas. The cold desert is Ladakh. Ladakh is the cold desert in India. Animals found in cold desert. Moles, gerbils, hedgehogs, mule deer, antelope, bison, pocket mice. Temperate desert. Temperate deserts are found in latitudes between tropical and polar region. The Mojave and Sonoran desert are example of temperate deserts. The average temperature range in temperate desert biomes is between 30 degree Fahrenheit and 70 degree Fahrenheit. Temperate desert temperature are high in summer and low in winter. They are found at higher longitudes. Plants of temperate desert. Prickly pear cactus, Christmas cactus, desert spoon cactus, ball cactus. Temperate desert animals. Jackrabbit, gobi bear, bacterial camel, gazelle, jerboa. Coastal desert. Coastal deserts include Namib Desert in southern West Africa and Atacama Desert in Chile. Coastal deserts are located on west coast of continents between 20 to 30 degree latitudes. Soil condition of coastal desert. Soil is moderately textured and have a moderate salt content because of coastal region. Type of animals live in coastal deserts. Toads, lizards, snakes, golden eagles. Types of plant live in coastal desert. Several plants found in coastal deserts like black bushes, black sage, buckwheat bushes, chrysanthemums, little leaf horse brush, rice grasses and salt bushes. Did you know is very interesting section. 20% of the world land surface is desert. The word Sahara is Arabic word for desert. The Sahara is e-route for Bedouin nomads who travel with camels. Many dinosaur fossils have been found in Sahara Desert. A lot of animals that live in Sahara are nocturnal. Cacti have a thick, hard-walled succulent system. When it rains, water is stored in them. Cactus lifespan typically range from 10 to 200 years. The Sahara Desert in the North Africa are spread its sands across 12 countries. If you like the way as I am teaching, so like it and subscribe my YouTube channel Education for Kids. Thank you very much.